In a lesson with Miss Doyle, I played the Saint-Saens, Ysaye, Caprice in the form of a waltz with pianist Sandra Rivers. I was looking for that perfect performance, even though my right leg was in a cast from an accident and propped up in a chair. Anyway, I played and seriously just missed 5 notes, so was very proud, and I looked at Miss Delay expecting a big smile, but instead she looked concerned. She walked towards me, put her hand on my forehead, and asked if I was feeling okay. I replied, yeah, and she then said, so what's the matter, Billy? Don't you want to dance anymore? Her reaction really confused me, as I thought this was what she wanted from me. But I stubbornly continued down this path, ignoring her huge red flag.